the entirety of Washington, D.C., the capital of the Promised Land, is defined by a compass, which is a Masonic sign, and a square.
Does the founding of America tie into the sacred history of God's people throughout the world?